see a sled on the road. Booking. I don't know if you can see him. He's going behind the trees.
Yeah.
He's booking.
The racers can reach top speeds of up to 160 kilometers per hour, which makes it hard for support pilots to communicate with their team. At times, a quick glimpse from the air can be the only way the pilots know how their team's doing.
Look how fast he's going. He's almost doing what we are. 87, 88. Is it?
They're doing 100.
Oh, we got a couple of guys to pass. Look how rough it is. Holy smokes. I'm glad I'm up here.
But their ride's about to get rough, too. A snow squall is on the horizon.
The weather is the greatest factor on this race, especially for the pilots, because we have to fly through that air, and if it's cloudy air, we can't.
And as they near the